with a need for speed, you need God's grace. And if you're desperate like housewives watching Days of Our Lives, you can't cook without hope, and that's not on soap. If you look into Oprah or Dr. Phil, you can shop nonstop or pop a pill. But the void won't fill and the pain won't kill till you love the one that hung on the hill. Kicking back in your lazy boy easy chair, watching Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? Nah, you're not gonna find it there. No American Idol or Council Tribal has a final answer that'll satisfy you. CSI ain't got a clue. SVU don't know what to do. Not the ER, the OC, nothing on a CD, TV, DVD, or MP3 can save you and me. CNN's got no good news. Here's a headline. You must choose. It's not a simple life, Paris Hilton. Let's tread on thin ice living in sin. You can be an apprentice for Donald Trump or eat Fear Factor fast food from a dump. You can be a heavy hitter, a Wheel of Fortune winner, a Fox News no spin spinner, a flat out sinner. But you better check this life that you're living and make sure your sins are forgiven. I bet you 50 Cent, Elvis Dunn came and went. Eventually, every Black Eyed Pea, Gwen Stefani, P. Diddy, and Britney, every wannabe on MTV with their icy bling, every Dixie chick that sings, they all are going to see it in the kings. I don't care if you're J-Mo or Lena. One thing you gotta know, someday you're gonna die, bro. Then where are you gonna go? Hey, I'm not talking some punk junk that's irrelevant, like Grandma's Church from way back when. It's not some preacher feature on TVN that you need to be liking or listening. The real superstar is Jesus Christ. He's the way, he's the truth and the life. One day he's gonna split the sky. He's the brightest light and the highest high. So what I came to say and what I'm telling you is don't buy that stupid stuff they be selling you. It's all designed to fill your head and waste your space until you're dead. Here's the bottom line of my rhyme. Give your life to God while there's still time.
Pussy good enough to eat.